walked over a man. And I mean like a goddamn marching band. She says like literally, music is the air she breathes. And the malaprops make me wanna scream. I wonder if she even knows what that word means. Well, it's literally not that. Of the few main things I hate about her, one's her petty vogue idea. Someone's been told too many times they're beyond their years. By every half-wit of distinction she keeps around. And now every insufferable convo teaches her patiently explaining the cause. Stop the wheels from spinning. I feel so unconvincing when I fumble with your buttons. She blames her excess on my influence, but gladly all my drugs. I found her naked with the best friend in the tub. And we sang Silent Night in three parts, which was fun. Till she said that she sounds just like Sarah Vaughan. I hate that soulful affectation white girls put on. Why don't you move to the Delta? I apply.